Deepika has sent out a tweet to Virat Kohli, welcoming him to the family. Now, before you jump to any conclusions, she also added a tag to the tweet, @Tissot. If it still doesn't make sense to you, here's the deal. Last evening, Virat was announced as the first Indian male brand ambassador by Tissot. It is a brand of wristwatches with which the Tamasha actress is already associated. Deepika said, welcome to the family, Virat Kohli. The Indian cricketer also tweeted out his gratitude on being chosen as the ambassador. He said, and it is official, I am honored and privileged to be the new brand ambassador of Tissot. #grateful. And now the wave of speculations is hitting the internet because fans are wondering if Deepika and Virat will also star in one of their commercials together. Quite an interesting pair. Stay tuned right here for more updates.